Hi guys, today we're going to be playing Drift Boss. So yeah. Close to a bend. sound at work, my bad. I'm getting the fire truck next. Why? I am so confused. So confused. $180 coins. Hopefully I get more. I think I will get more. And that white, there's an invisible wall right there pushing me off. I can buy two trucks. Yeah, you are! Because Fia can use an apple if she wants now, but only over here! Oh. I know, like I'm making a video right now. Oh. I can get over there, and I believe I can. Nothing. I'm just... I wasn't talking to you, though. It's okay. And that's so confusing. Thea! Now you can play games that you've, like, never heard of before. One where you can play Gorilla Tag wherever you want. It's called Rec Room. 300 coins. All my Chromebooks, guys, at recess on my Chromebook at school, my highest score is like in the thousands. It's 1,500 something. And that's my best score. Wow, there was an invisible wall right there. Okay, there's no way I cannot get the fire truck. Slow and steady wins the race. Okay, 464 coins. There is a wall there. I know it. The creators of this game make invisible walls now, I know it. But guys, you should play Driftbox. It's a very fun game. Just play it when you're bored, or you have nothing to do. Yep, I can get the fire truck. Could have got that, I could have got. Okay, I have never used this before, so don't be mad at me. I am falling less often though. And it's not even a cheat. It's just built into the game. What? You can't do the passing forever thing because your car just goes down in that direction. Like that. I'm so used to the normal one that this one just feels weird to me. No. Yes, of course. I gotta do it. The faster you tap, the better the going diagonal is. Like this. No. I think that this one might be the best one for me, but I think these are some of the best. Take this. Just going to pick one of them. I'm thinking. Yeah, I think I know. No, I do not want that one. Also, Jackson, if you're watching this, thank you so much for showing me this game because it's really fun. But sometimes annoying. That got so annoying. I'm playing Minecraft now. Minecraft. Right. Okay. Wait, they bring back the old Steve? That's so good. I did not mean for that one to be created. Which one's Steve? This one. Yeah, this was old Steve. What do you smell? Why are you sniffing me, Sniffer? This is in a mine or in the deep dark. A portal opening? Wait. So now he digged up into an amethyst geode. I hear an Enderman, but what is that banging? Is that a new monster? Was that a portal opening? That sounds familiar. Oh. There's the warden. The warden? Maybe it was let out of the portal and the portal is a one-time use. It can be. Can you find out the secret, Sniffer? No, you can just sniff and make noises. That can be extra realistic if you add some TNT. So no one will ever know it was you. Yeah, I want this book. I haven't tried something yet, but if I find a saddle, there's a camel, and I can put the saddle on the camel. Does it walk when? Can it float? No, I guess not. Just look at those ears. Just look, he's just so cute. Now my llama can just do whatever it wants. What does the... Oh, I can feed it to you, but I don't need it because I got 64 of them. I don't know what else happened. The only thing I know is that there's hot, and whenever I try to put it on here, it doesn't work. Maybe I have to burn it. Maybe. Yeah. I think I have to burn it. Open it, put some coal in there, put this in there, and what does it do? This in there. No? This in there. No? Nothing in there. So this was just nothing. Helicopter, helicopter. Did I smell grass? I smelled grass. First, let's test in this one. First, he drinks it. Yeah, he can, but I don't know if he floats. I guess not, but he is at least my friend. Servers? Oh. What's lifeboat? Cake war. Mimeplex is the one that I do the most, but this one I played hide and seek before. Pixel pair. Oh no, that reminds me of Penguin Paradise, the teleporter tool. Also, guys, if you want to see another video about Penguin Paradise, then I might be making one today. So yeah. Also, if you do not know how to make a video, you can just do. Well, you can just press the plus, then record, then this will happen, and then you press that button right there. So that's how you record videos. Also, you can go to camera, and it should be right. Press video first, and then you press that to make the video. But then you can go to what? Vita to edit it. Oh, no.
Let me throw it away.
No.
Okay, hand me your.
Sir.
All right, give me your cup and spoon before I get rid of it.
Okay.
Eat your breakfast and your vitamin.
I will.
Thank you, babe.
So here's some of the Vita edits I made. So yeah. Oh yeah. Okay, this video I was going. So if you didn't know, yes I did. Right here there's a gorilla walking around. There's a yellow line for gifts and blue line for text. And right here, bah. So yeah. So I ended up getting $10 and a tooth is coming in right now. It's still coming in, but it's not fully in. Right here. You can see it better, though. But if you want to know how Rind does things, like he did the, who are you? So he went to here, and then he did that. Who are you? Who is he? I'm gonna headbutt him. Now I am a tunnel. Now I'm gone. Now I'm back.
I know that song. I know that song too. Yeah. It's a little Chihuahua dog's feet. There's a little Chihuahua.
I can't headbutt him because he's not really there. I'm on this side of the room. No, not that side.
Yeah,
no.
Dogs.
I'm on this side of the room with that thing.
Yeah.
I got through. Who are you? Who is he? No, he. him. No, my arm, my arm, my arm. I'm not the one over there. No, I'm pointing right here. No, not there. Here. No.
There's another kind of that.
No.
There's another kind of that. Oh, yeah.
Where they change
the words
a little bit?
Yeah. A lot of people like songs. Yeah. There's, okay. It was kind of mad, this game. I don't really read up what it's called, but it has his name in it, and it recreated it a little.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
What?
The game that Barry created your name.
My what?
The game that recreated your name. I mean your name.
Oh, I like that game.
Yeah.
Don't you finish your breakfast yet?
No.
Your vitamin? Work on it, dude. Work
on it. You gotta work on getting that
stuff
taken care of faster, baby.
Who's
doing that?
Huh?
Look at the thingy.
That's pretty cool.
Which one of me's doing it?
I have no idea.
That one or that one?
I don't know. The left.
This one?
Yeah.
This one?
I have no idea. I think so. I think. I have no idea.
Who are you? I am you. Who are you? I am you. No, you are you. I'm not a villager, I promise. Yeah. smell like chocolate. Which one's me? We fiends. We fiends. We fiends. If you guessed this one was me on this side and not that side, then you were right. Look like over there. So yeah, it's weird. So, here's Roblox. Roblox. What are you doing, mate? Oh yeah, I can glitch into people's bases.
Okay.
Oh, another YouTuber in another one. Wait, was that? Yeah, it was me. I was in one of them. Oh, yeah.
This I just one. Killed him.
This one.
Oh.
Hey, yo, you guys hit me.
Oh.
Holding nothing. No, guys, he cheated.
Imagine,
you guys hit him. He's gonna win the freaking tournament of nothing. Guys, he's gonna win the tournament. You guys just made him freaking get a hole in.
I was there. Azriel0127 was there. It's me. And I'm friends with another YouTuber as well as some more. So I just showed you one YouTuber that I'm friends with and. Another one. Silas Games and Music. He changed it like 4 times now. Ban. Oh, his first Fortnite video and it's okay. Yeah, some are funny, but quiet. Ring 84 Okay, Rin. I know I beat you in subscribers, but you think that you beat me. Why?
I got black, I got white, what you want? Hop outside a ghost and hop up in a fan on.
So that's Rin. And here's another one. No. Hero Hunter lover.
Yeah.
He's Jack. And he... April 9th, 2023.
Today, we are going to be making a mon... I already made this, but here's the recipe how to make some really good Reese's Pieces chocolate strawberries.
Okay. He's funny.
I love you, I love, I love, I love Olivia.
Hello guys, today we will be speed running Kiwis. 3, 2, 1, go!
So that's Jack.
I'm not using silverware.
I know, you're not. It's plastic.
He's using silverware!
No, he's not.
Tell me in the comments if she's using silverware.
He's watching.
He's using silverware! No, I'm not! No, I'm not! Back me up in the comments, please!
Yeah.
Stop ratting each other out, guys. Unless somebody... back at me, I gave a move. This ain't a problem, I know we're with Gucci.
The closest object to your right is gonna make you famous. The closest object to your right is gonna make you famous.
A hammer.
The closest
so
object.
Wow, you can really dance. Wow, you can really dance. He went. They said we've both been dancing all this time. What a coincidence. Wow, you can really dance.
He's funny. Oh no. Here's the craziest one.
Abby is a tree elf.
Been a YouTuber for 1 year. 1 year.
Guys, today we will be doing a giveaway. Credits go.
Asriel, if you're watching this video, you have giveaway options. Today we are gonna be making add some different stuff like you can add.
You do not know what I have, Jack. I have this for, I can find it since whenever I whenever I type the title of a video, the letters just cover the title. So I gotta find it. Also, after your screen recording, well, if you want to get screen recording this, and then I can't remove that because it will stop the recording, but then down here, you can press whatever you want. So, right here, dark mode, it can be dark. So, yeah. Rec room. So, yeah. That's Jack. Wait. I think there's someone else. Oh, yeah. Jim. Yeah, Jim.
Who's you can be confident choosing Farmers Insurance. There's no need to knock on wood.
Why ads?
Perfect.
Why ads?
This is an unnatural amount of natural
why
light.
Why ads? Thank why you. Ads? Why ads?
We
why
are ads? Farmers. Bum, 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 bum.
I'm not going in there.
There must be fleas.
Ticks. And mosquitoes.
Hey, guys.
Whoa.
No need to be scared when you have Canine Advantix, too. It kills and repels fleas, ticks, and mosquitoes, too.
Ah. Eric1515, the first ever gorilla tag player. First on YouTube, first to wall climb, first to teach me. And today, he's teaching me something I've never been able to do. But first, we need to go way back. May 2nd, 2021, my 18th birthday. I met Eric for the first time.
Yo!
And later in this video, I make that happen for real.
I don't know how to wall run the whole map.
You what?
I know, but look, you know how to do it, and you taught me how to wall climb, so why can't you teach me how to wall run the whole map?
Whatever, fine.
Time for me to make Eric proud.
Have you ever even attempted to wall run the whole map?
No.
I'm not gonna tell you nothing, I just want you to try.
And I was off. This can't be that hard, right?
Oh god.
How about...
Frick!
I didn't know you were this bad.
He started explaining to me that we were gonna separate the map into three different sections. This one, and this one. But this right here is the Wall of Death.
The Wall of Death.
So we headed to the stump, and that's where I tried attempt number one.
Here we go.
Or the Death Wall.
Oh, okay. Okay, hey, buddy.
I followed Eric along the wall until we got to the first issue. This crease right here.
Okay. Everything is a route. Oh, frick.
Attempt two, I tried again.
Whoa!
And made it past the spot, only to fall.
Ah, man.
That's when Eric said this.
Yeah, I'm gonna do it from back here so you can see.
Okay, I'll watch. You keep going.
Man, does he make it look easy. He was like a bird in the wind, a pig in mud, a gorilla in a forest. Attempt number three. I went for it until Eric said,
okay, you're too high, you're gonna fall.
So I tried to get lower.
Okay, I see your issue. Oh,
I didn't touch the floor.
You did it?
All I want is to show Eric that I can.
Jamie and Curly started farting. And Jamie and Curly didn't delete gorilla tags.
I was put on Earth for one reason. To play everything Gorilla Tag. Luckily, Rec Room is filled with these fan games, starting with this one.
Gorilla okay. Tag Improved.
No, not that one. Okay. So, watch this video if you want to learn how to get small by Jamin Curly. Because you just stand on a coin and then a monster will come and get you. Yeah. And then you'll be in a jail and yeah. Scary bots. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna get back from editing this video.